And we're back in the House of Stealth. Yesterday we did a fair bit of standing still, going nowhere. So let's try some puzzles in a different room.
Strange toys. Seems like Stealth is up to his old tricks. Just like the one I have at the office.
3, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Okay. No Sudoku, because that's all. No, it doesn't work. Okay, so we've got different puzzles. In fact, let's pick up the music.
My dear Mrs. Knox, I'm so glad you joined us. It must have been a trying time for you and your Edward. And because of this, I offer a most interesting proposition. A simple task. Child's play, if you will, in exchange for your heart's deepest desire. When all the guests have gathered, you must figure out what it is that I want. It's a puzzle, Mrs. Knox. And mind you, the others are also working on the same task. Or who has the sharpest wit? There are clues throughout this house as to what must be done. Hoping to meet you in the flesh, I remain your host, Henry Stealth.
Knows. He's been eyeing the company. He knows all about our financial troubles.
We can get 3, 5, but I can't get 6 up there.
a train set. Stauf, really?
First thing I seem to need to be able to do is to turn around, I think. Well, that one's clearly one, but if I can't move this one out of the way, can I tow that one backwards? Where's two? Oh, two must be in the... Two must be in the tunnel. So we need to go... Sorry, the little one's one, that one's two, that one's three, so we need... Let's do that again. with you, I've got.
Just like your ABCs.
Oh. ABCs. Is that part of this puzzle? It tells me on there to use the lantern. Doesn't light up the others. Is that what you're doing? Jewish, because it's so diagnosed. Three on there.
I need to reach a certain number. But which one?
Five on there. Six on there. Three, five, six, one, nine, one makes sense, but I can't get. Get six on there, so I need to get six.
Stauf is toying with us. How can he possibly have that letter?
So, ABC, Danny, what are we trying to do?
Mentioned a proposition. Let's see. What was his message again?
Stauf knows too much. The debts. But how?
Perhaps he wants to help us. Heart's deepest desire.
What?
There!
What?
Edward! Don't you see? The blood!
There's nothing there.
Eleanor! Eleanor!
There's nothing! Eleanor, we have to win this prize money. Do you want to see me locked up by our creditors? Do you? Now, shape up, Eleanor. No more of your spells. Not today.
I just need a moment.
I can't hold that. There's a puzzle in there. Coins on the eyes, no nothing. Pin looking things, which kind of doesn't look like they should go into that somehow. There's nothing within there. It's not the eyes. Sure, I can't pull the chair out now. Ooh, no, nothing to read in that.
There's the safe. That's where Stauff's been hiding his secrets. The safe won't unlock until I solve this last puzzle. Stauff's secrets are almost within my reach.
Which last puzzle? How do I get into the fireplace? That just tells us how to get into there. Because that's too far for anyone to reach normally. Maybe it isn't.
My dear Mr. Dyton.
Is that just what I thought?
Welcome to my house. At what?
Any of the other paintings move? Yeah, this is... This is asking for trouble.
Hmm.
we just got to get out the other side? We've got to get all of the... We've got to cover all of the boxes. Drop down, it's called. All right, well, we will try this game tomorrow.